Good evening, Allentown. We are the Mukunji Band, and we are thrilled to be able to perform for you this evening. We hope that you will enjoy today's program. We have a great treat for you this evening. We have a wonderful vocalist that will be joining us for several of our numbers. And today's program is going to be a salute to Broadway. So we hope that you will sit back, just enjoy this beautiful summer night, and enjoy the music of the Mukunji Band. If you are able to, would you please rise and join us in singing our national anthem. Tonight's program is a salute to Broadway. Our first selection is the music from the musical Phantom of the Opera. Phantom of the Opera was written by Andrew Lloyd Webber, lyrics by Charles Hart. It is based on a novel by Gaston Leroux. It opened in London in 1986, Broadway in 1988, and it won the 1988 Tony for Best Musical. It's been the longest running show on Broadway, with its 10,000th show in 2012. A movie version of Phantom of the Opera was made in 2004. Our particular arrangement was done by Warren Barker, and in this arrangement you will hear Think of Me, Angel of Music, Phantom of the Opera, All I Ask of You, Point of No Return, and Music of the Night. We hope you enjoy Phantom of the Opera. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our next number is the music from the musical Gypsy. The music was written by Jules Stein, lyrics by Stephen Sondheim, loosely based on the memoirs of striptease artist Gypsy Rose Lee. It follows the dream and efforts of Rose to raise two daughters to perform on stage. It opened on Broadway in 1959. The film version was in 1962, and it won Tony for Best Revival in 1989. Our band arrangement was done by Paul Yoder, and in this arrangement, you're going to hear Everything's Coming Up Roses, Small World, You'll Never Get Away From Me, and Together Wherever We Go. For this selection, one of three selections that we will be accompanied by our guest vocalist this evening, please give a nice round of applause for Julia Urich, local actress, singer, and Emmy Award-winning producer and director.
Thank you.
Eric will be back with two more selections later on in the program. Our next selection is the music from the musical The Wiz. Music and lyrics were by Charles Small, based on the book The Wonderful Wizard of Oz by L. Frank Baum, retelling of the story of The Wizard of Oz in the context of contemporary African-American culture. It opened on Broadway in 1975 and won 7 Tony Awards, including Best Musical that year. The movie version was done in 1978 and starred Diana Ross and Michael Jackson. Our band arrangement was by Bob Loudon, and in this you will hear He's the Wizard, Slide Some Oil to Me, If You Believe, and Ease On Down the Road.
Thank you.
Our next selection is the music from the musical Les Miserables. Music by Claude Michel Schoenberg, the lyrics by Herbert Kretzmer. The book was based on the book by Victor Hugo. Set in 19th century France, takes place right before the French Revolution. Many memorable characters and wonderful music. The Broadway version opened and debuted in 1987 and won Best Musical and 7 other Tony Awards that year. The movie version came out in 2012. Our band arrangement was again by Warren Barker, and in this you're going to hear At the End of the Day, I Dreamed a Dream, Master of the House, On My Own, and Do You Hear the People Sing? We hope you enjoy. My name is Rob. Thank you. We'd now like to welcome back Mrs. Julia Urick one more time for our next selection, which is the music from the musical Kiss Me Kate. Kiss Me Kate, music and lyrics by Cole Porter. The musical version, it was a musical version of Shakespeare's Taming of the Shrew, premiered in 1948 and won the very first ever Tony Award for Best Musical. Our band arrangement was by Paul Yoder. And in this, you're going to hear another opening, another show, Wunderbar, Always True to You, In My Fashion, and So in Love. Please welcome once again, Mrs. Julia Urick.
Wunderbar, what a perfect night for love.
Next, we turn our attention to the music of Walt Disney and the musical Mary Poppins. Music and lyrics by Richard M. Sherman and Robert Sherman, based on children's books by P.L. Travers. The musical debuted in 2006 using much of the music from the 1964 film starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. Our arrangement was done by Erwin Costell, and in this you're going to hear Feed the Birds, Spoonful of Sugar, I Love to Laugh, Jolly Holiday, Step in Time, Chim Chim Chimory, Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, and Let's Go Fly a Kite. We hope you enjoy Mary Poppins.
Thank you.
Our next selection is the music from the musical Wicked. Music and lyrics by Stephen Schwartz, based on the novel by Gregory Maguire. It is the story about the relationship of Glinda the Good, Witch of the East, and Elphaba the Wicked Witch of the West, and how they met and how they became who they are, and how we know them from The Wizard of Oz. The Wicked, it debuted in 2003. It won 3 Tony Awards and is still running today, over 20 years later. Our arrangement is by Jay Bocook, and in this you will hear No One Mourns the Wicked, Dancing Through Life, No Good Deed for Good, and Defying Gravity. for our final concert selection of the evening, and thank you very much for staying with us on this beautiful, beautiful summer night. We'd like to call Julia Yurick back up to the microphone for our final selection. In this will be the selections from My Fair Lady. Music and lyrics by Fred Lowe and Alan Lerner, based on the book Pygmalion by George Bernard Shaw, about a poor English girl in London given the opportunity to learn to speak like a lady, and the relationship that developed between her and her teacher. It debuted in 1956, won Tony for Best Musical in 1957. Our arrangement is done by Robert Russell Bennett, and in this you're going to hear With a Little Bit of Luck, On the Street Where You Live, Wouldn't It Be Lovely, Get Me to the Church on Time, I've Grown Accustomed to Your Face, I Could Have Danced All Night. One more time, please, for Julia Yurick.
I wouldn't.
have one more nice, wonderful round of applause for our guest vocalist this evening, Julia Yura. Well, thank you very much for joining us this evening on this not-so-hot summer day. We hope that you enjoyed our performance. The next concert that we have coming up will be this coming Saturday at Das Ochsfest over in Macungie Park. And we will be performing from 10:30 to 11:30 at the Band Shell. We hope that you can join us. It will be a completely different program. So thank you once again for coming out. To conclude tonight's program, we're going to do our John Philip Sousa's The Stars and Stripes Forever. Thank you.